I'm looking for Kira.
Not here. Gone hunting. Wants you with her, she said.
I'm in. Where is she?
Praying to the gods for a good hunt. The altar of Artemis. East from here, on the north bit of Tavern Point.
Thanks. Keen-eyed Artemis, guide my bow. I pray to you with all my heart that Cassandra doesn't scare off the animals with her heavy footsteps.
I thought I was being quiet. If that was you being quiet, we'll have nothing but trampled grass to eat for dinner.
Nice altar.
The flowers remind me of sweeter days. But your real concern should be, how skilled are you with that bow?
I don't need to pray to the gods to hit my targets.
They've been known to disguise themselves as animals. I just like to warn them I'm coming. Because I always hit my targets.
Sounds like a challenge.
Come. The Ibex is swift. We're not going to catch any by standing and chatting.
There's a spot down here where I used to hunt as a young girl. It was Hunt or Starve.
Thank you.
Same for me. I started by watching and cooking rodents.
Make a good soup. But look how far you've gone.
How far we've come. No, he begs his hand.
From above. Off we go now. Ella. We go.
was a great idea. I'm glad you invited me.
I'm accepted. My people will be well fed, and the gods will have their sacrifice, thanks to you.
You're a great hunter. Why did you actually want me here?
Don't be naive. There's something between us, even though I know I shouldn't act on it.
Because you love Thaletas.
Or at least I thought I did, until you arrived. The hunt clears my mind, to reflect on the words that passed between us.
Is that a good thing?
I know a spot down by the water. It's quiet. We'd be alone. What do you say?
I'm all yours.
The Ilians have suffered for so long. This is the first time I've felt happiness since the war began.
You can bring that to your people. These islands deserve peace. So do you.
And what about you? When this fella ran, we could always use another set of capable hands.
My journey isn't over yet. But I may settle down someday.
You can do many things, Mistyos. Yeah. But settle down? I'm not so sure.
Another challenge?
Stop looking to the future to be happy when true happiness is right in front of you. You taught me that. No.
So the pirate has one blade at my throat and one at my stomach, and he says, how do you want to die, Mistyos? Fast or slow?
My gods, what did you do?
He was so focused on me, he never noticed my spear in his leg. He was dead before he knew what happened.
His leg?
A little trick my mother taught me.
Why is it so easy to talk with you?
Because we've lived similar lives, been through similar struggles, even though we grew up so far apart.
I want you, Cassandra. Here, now, under the stars.
I've wanted you since I laid eyes on you. Mykonos is definitely my favorite island.
And you're my favorite, Mistyos.
Thaletas can't know about this.
I agree. In time, he will. For now, he needs to focus on the rebellion.
So do we.
But first...